We start with one hour chart. We want to see how we can look for trade. As you can see, after we get this move, there was a correction and we get this drop. Now we want to see whether this is a correction in relative to this for continuation, or this is the start of the down move. Okay, in this case, we want to see how we can look for trade. First, we move to daily chart. Based on daily chart, what I'm looking for, I want to see whether this is the start of the up move or not. Because what I get here, if I get any DP correction, I will look for the flat. Then any buy from there, I will take the trade for buy. Okay, in this case, if we move to forward chart, that means this is what we're looking for. Because if we refer to our analysis, in my last video, since the price was within this move, I was keep highlighting for the price to drop. And this is what we get. And right now, we want to see whether we can put this one in relative to this as a running flat. That means any reversal from there, we will take the trade. But for me to look for trade, I prefer this one turn to a deeper move. Because at that time, we can put this one in relative to this. But what we have right now, it doesn't give us a confirmation to look for running flat. Okay, that means the best thing is if this one turned to a deeper move with the breakout of the previous low, any reversal from there, we take the trade. Because even if we want to look for buy from here, it doesn't give us really good trade setup in terms of the risk and reward. Then how we can look for trade if we move to 1 hour chart. As I mentioned, whether this is the start of the up move and what we have here is a correction, or this is the correction in relative to this. For me, when we look at the chart technically, when we see this kind of the move, we can consider this one as a correction relative to this. That means we can consider this is the start of the down move. Okay, that means if we get any flag here or correction, we can expect the price to drop. Then we're a bit breakout of the previous low, any reversal from there, we can look for buy. This is what we are looking for if we get, because at that time, so we can confirm with the divergence. Okay, even if the price reverses from here, we cannot get a really good trade setup. But if the price start to correct here, mostly we can look for sell. All right, that means the only thing is we have to wait and see what we get here. Then from there, we can look for the next trade. Mostly we're expecting the price to drop, retest the previous low. Then from there, we look for buy. That means we can get the sell. Whether we should look for sell or not, it depends on the traders. But if we get any reversal for buy, this is what we're looking for. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.